one thing that we're looking to do is, again, my main thing about this particular look as compared to the other five looks that we have on the runway is that it's movable and breathes down the runway, the same as Camilla's kaftan, so it was really important for us to have that. Products that we talked about, of course, extremely important, doesn't matter where you go. Here in Australia, very, very important. Two things that we used, our first and foremost important one was our humidity blocker. We cannot do crimping like we're doing today and put the shape that we want into it without having humidity blocker, otherwise the hair is just going to dissipate and fall. We styled it using a product called a thermal smoother. Although we've crimped the hair, the thermal smoother, the most important function of it with today's looks is to protect it from the heat of the flat iron. Flat irons or crimpers or curling irons are so hot, you need to protect that investment at all costs, and that's thermal smoother. Again, those are both products from Joico. That's what he's using right there, as a matter of fact. Ta-da! Silk Results thermal smoother. I feel like a salesman here right now. Anyway. I don't blame the girl, she's just out of her mind.